TikTok was on top of that list. 59 apps were blocked overnight. And now the government is banning another 47 Chinese apps. And that's not all. The very famous mobile game PUBG is likely to be in that list.